So we got a little more left here. We're by this altar right here, and I found over here. Right here. There's this corpse. There's a prompt by it that says we're gonna follow the blue stuff, which I guess is spit. And then there's a chest up there. I'm gonna go get it.
And we're going the right way.
Oh, I think it's a Dracky, they said. This is cool because we can get more upgrades for our armor. Okay. Yeah, I've been trying to figure out how to get here for a while. To this little island. So we gotta go by a boat.
Judging by the glowing saliva, it would seem we're on the trail.
Is where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around.
You left something out there. What would you do without?
I have returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
No. Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him, but maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa. You think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Father, do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
off, man! You've got this!
Mimir, if I hadn't accidentally put Fenrir's soul into my knife, he would have gone to the light of Alfheim when he died, right?
Aye.
Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvanger. Had he been a human or
god... Stay alert.
Careful, brother. Go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
We fought Valkyrie. How bad could another Dreki be? The nice dragons from Midgard.
Dang, we absolutely wrecked that dude. That was easy.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Open up some of the connecting pathways too. Yeah, I remember earlier we shut off at this door here.
My friend, and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
I was at the Mead Hall. Thor was there. He had a drinking companion, some sort of creature, the likes of which I had never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many, but Thor. He was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company, but I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There is still much we do not know, and whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Hey, guys. What if I let my hair grow out?
You want advice on that? From us?
I guess not. The river's flooded. Do you think we can reach some new parts of the crater? Hey, Mimir, you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with viscera.
Oh.
There was a brief bit where I thought I might get used to it.
He did not. Huh.
I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will dry.
Yeah, I'm sure they will. They feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy.
Hey, Slick Brain. Looks like you forgot something out in the field. Lucky for you, I found it and tossed it in that chest. You're welcome. feeling violent. Something for the kid? Don't forget, you can always watch.
I'll make good use of it.
You know what you want? Ready when you are. You make up your mind. About time I had something to do. And the kid? Big man? Let's make something then. Need something special? Ready when you are. No. Oh, refunds.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh, any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No, I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. And your homeland died. Your powers probably went with it.
Ah, well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that.
I see it.
Hold for now!
Oh! fire.
Remember which god raised her dander up.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, her reasons are irrelevant.
Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here, I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
happened? A candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
brother. Somewhere out there, there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah. Another mystery crystal.
More flowers.
If I had to guess, starblush. Looks like Yari and Selma were here too.
Another ingredient around here, brother.
Mimir, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. He was called Soma.
Let us find the final ingredient.
Alright, so I'm going to finish up this area in the end of the next one.